beauty is not just human. Beauty is nature. Beauty is everywhere. And I try to interact with this world seeing the beauty first. Not in a naive way, saying, oh, this whole world is beautiful and we'll just cure every disease with love and take care of world problems with love. That's not what I'm saying at all. I'm saying that if you see the true potential of human beings around you, you can do amazing things, one person at a time. And I know because it's happening already in our own country.